combined weight of 485 pounds, Big E and Enzo Amore. And introducing the champions at a combined weight of 487 pounds, they are the Victor
seconds away from the start of this title match. Here we go. And all four of these competitors are looking to make a statement tonight in the tag team division.
And Michael, with the championship on the line, you know these guys are gonna do whatever it takes to leave here with it.
These tag team matches never fail to deliver, and this should be no exception.
And on top of that, the WWE Universe could soon have a new champion. I mean, this match could change the face of WWE as we know it.
Well, that's the first time we've seen that move tonight from either locker room.
I kinda love it.
So what do you think about Big E? The tag team match where the parts are sometimes greater than the whole. What can we expect here?
Big E's looking good so far, Michael. Heck, he's looking so good he could probably take on both these guys himself.
I know a little something about tag teams, and I think this one's set to be one of the best ever in WWE.
Victor may be the smaller of the two Ascension members, but his ego is big enough to fill an entire locker room, King.
Yeah, this guy thinks he's Smash, Hulk, and the Barbarian all rolled into one.
Some competitors, part of their strategy is to demean their opponent. That a move like that says it all.
Yeah, you're just trying to embarrass somebody now.
Big E's starting to slow down a bit here. This tag team match can get out of hand quickly if he doesn't mount an offense soon.
Well, Michael, he certainly thinks he'll have better success outside the ring than in it. We'll see if that holds true.
Well said, John, and now's the time for one of these guys to take hold of this match.
Strike! This counter is a big old kick. position I've ever seen him in.
This is insane. Does this building have occurred to you? I feel like we might be here all night. What a beating.
Oh, it looks like Connor's going to the wasteland now. Well, this might be the worst yet. Showing no signs of letting up.
Bittner's ego is well documented, and unfortunately, it might also be warranted. Like it or not, he's a legit force in the ring. There's the switch. Victor is in. Take a look at that. We haven't seen that one tonight.
Something new.
It's got to be hard to rebound from that one. When this guy's on, look out. To win any match. They just used to send a message.
I think this guy's going to show up on that.
Victor on the defensive here.
But he's the champ for a reason.
Going to take a whole heck of a lot more to stop him here tonight.
The truth is, though, he's still very much in control of this matchup.
Don't worry about him, John. He still wants to be winning this one.
Arena, the WWE Universe hanging on every move.
You're right, Cole. It's electric here. The WWE Universe is loving this match.
He may be in the best physical condition I've ever seen him in. Thus far, this has been a phenomenal championship contest. Who will win? Who's going home with the title?
And from the way things look right now, Cole, your guess is as good as mine. This has been so even, so back and forth. Who is going to win this thing?
Cole is down. Championship on the line. Enzo Amore. We have a winner, a new champion, Enzo Amore.
Champion.